One person was taken to a hospital after a car and a tractor-trailer collided this morning in Cherokee County. That wreck happened at the intersection of Chestnut Bypass and Cherokee Bluff Road in Center. The driver's side of the car was heavily damaged, and the rear wheel and axle of the trailer were knocked loose at the impact. There's no word on the condition of the driver of that car.